Christopher Jones is leading me on something of a treasure hunt here at Two Roads Charter School. There's a lot of ground to cover as he makes his way into the basement where the Two Roads Theater program stores its props.
This is kind of our more technical stuff. You got stuff for blacks, you've got lights over there, got smaller props there.
On stage and off, Christopher is a vital part of school productions. It's been that way ever since he first encountered his theater teacher, Emily Sullivan.
Miss Sullivan was just like, you're auditioning, right? Like in passing, and I like had never talked to her before. And she's like, you're auditioning, right? And I was like, what? And she was like, just come to my room at this time. And I was like, okay, and I showed up. I've attempted to be involved in almost all of the plays that Two Roads has done since then. I've done crew, I've done some acting. I think acting is great until it's tech week and you don't know your lines and then you wish you were a pile of sand in the corner, but it gets better.
What's also gotten better is Christopher's sense of self, since first enrolling at Two Roads as Alicia Jones.
So I first met Christopher when he still went by Alicia, and at that time, Christopher really didn't speak much. Very quiet individual, hard to pull anything verbal out of Alicia.
Slowly, he started coming out as transgender.
My parents always told me when I was growing up, one of the most important things to do is, you know, be yourself and not try to be anybody else because that's dumb.
There's been a lot of safe environments for Chris to just open up and discover, you know, what it is that he's about.
When Alicia became Christopher, some of the reactions were cruel.
Yeah, there's always going to be people who are not nice, so you don't let it bother you too much.
What he'd been through motivated Christopher to start the school's first ever diversity club.
And he felt passionately, and I truly have to use that word, about the needs of people not being addressed in a way that he felt was respectful. It was about inclusiveness of all walks of life.
Yeah, I think it really is important for people to have like a place to be how they want to be.
Gay, trans, of other color, of whatever diversity. They wanted to support all types of people, but there are others who showed up because they hadn't been able to find friends, or they felt lonely, or they felt isolated, and all were genuinely welcomed. And that was Chris's leadership that did that.
The club has only one rule, be nice.
I think this kid is one of the kindest people I've ever met. Always accepting of other people, even when they're not necessarily accepting of him.
Oh, you earned it. You earned this reward. You have reached out to students who were feeling marginalized before, and then they knew they had a place with you. We had students who were struggling with truancy who came only because of your club. You've made a difference to a lot of lives.
We are a better school because of him.